slowing down at this point. Folks, from the Lone Star State, from the fabulous Thunderbirds, please welcome Kim Wilson and Jimmy Vaughn. Gentlemen. Fabulous Thunderbirds. You guys sound terrific. You sound great through the whole show. Tell them who else is in the group, the other two gentlemen in the Fabulous Thunderbirds.
Fran Christina on the drums.
Right.
And Preston Hubbard on the bass.
And you're Kim Wilson.
Yeah.
And you're Jimmy Vaughn. Any other musicians in your family?
My brother, Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Now, how long have you guys been at this? You've been a traveling bar band for a long time, haven't you?
12 years with the Thunderbirds.
Yeah. How many one-nighters do you do a year?
Close to 300.
Yeah. 300. You still doing that many?
This year's more, I think.
Yeah. And how do you get to these jobs?
Any way we can.
Mm-hmm. Did you ever work a place in Muncie, Indiana called the 67 Club? Mm. 67 Supper Club?
You must have. Sounds familiar.
Yeah, you probably did. What's the strangest place you worked?
Well, real weird place was a place called Jay's Lounge. In Cockpit in Kankton, Louisiana.
Kankton, Louisiana?
Yeah. They had rooster fights in the back while we were playing, and then they'd, at the end of the night, they'd eat the loser.
Oh!
They made gumbo out of the loser.
It was a lot of fun, though.
Yeah.
It's right off Highway 10 if you're going to New Orleans.
Yeah.
It was one of those chicken wire places.
You know? And then you went from doing that kind of thing to you were involved in the film Gung Ho. You did the music for that, right?
That's right.
We did one song.
Yeah. Now, how did that come about?
That was
his
brother.
Stevie did the music.
Yeah.
He called me up and said, hey, get this on there.
So. Yeah. And it's worked out great, hasn't it?
Yeah.
You're working on another film now?
Yeah. Actually, Tough Enough is going to be on the new Burt Lancaster. I forget the name of it now. And I'm working on.
We don't know that.
I'm working on the. I'm one for a thing called the Streets of Gold.
Streets of Gold. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, I'm glad things are working out well for you guys. And anytime you want to come back and play with the band, it sounds terrific. We love having you here.
Right.
The Fabulous Thunderbirds. We'll be right back here.
apparently.